all of these teams are traveling to SUNY Brockport.